HoodTastic here. Got a game for you. Here we go. I forgot the name. Put it up later.
Sorry if I woke you. I just wanted to let you know I'll be getting home super late. Have to put in overtime at work. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow for our anniversary. Good night, my love.
All right. What in the hell, man? All right, where's the flashlight then? Oh, there it is. Bedroom? Not too close? Head on downstairs, see what's going on. Yeah. Wait a minute. This door opened up though, it was just a breeze. Right, let's get on downstairs. Oof. Oh, it must have been loading. All right. What the hell? Okay. What am I supposed to do? Really? You can't leave? I thought for sure there was something there, like, all right, fine. Man, look now. Was the house on fire? Well, somebody rolled up a big one. Now look at this. Let's try this again. really say what we need to do. Should we go back downstairs? Or go into... Oh, overshot it. Where's my flashlight? I guess I don't need it because the lights... I'm definitely lost and confused. Let's try this door. Got a glitchy wall. Didn't it say something? See you soon. All right. Well, come see me then. I ain't scared. It literally turned on, or actually, no. Alright, fine. Alright, see you soon. Okay. That's open. F, flashlight. Nope. Alright. Can we turn on this TV? No. Let's go back down. This is the bathroom. This is... Oh. I was gonna set a TV, but that'd be stupid. Nothing. Alright, I'll try to walk around a little bit longer. Because right now it's, struggles. Yeah, walk on the bed. How about the radio? All right, when I get to that point, I say E for the door. So let's try again. What is that? It's like I'm tripping off something. There's definitely something I'm not doing. Press E to read diary. I didn't even know those. Alright, that's for some progress. Because I promise you, if that didn't kick in, I would have stopped. What? See you soon. Run the mouse on everything. That little front right there, that flip, that noise is. I can't even wash my hind pot. Two more things. Try this door again. I'm back here one more time. Daggone. That was a. Wait a minute. Huh? What's this light glowing underneath here? What? What? Back down the stairs to another door. But I'm locked. I'm locked in. What? Hold on now. I thought I saw something. Good lord. It was just my imagination. Running the way we'll be. I am trapped because I think I glitched through it. Man. Alright.
Next game.
And this game is called No Longer Human. Wow, let's do it. Man, you see the spider? What is this? What is this? Oh, did you see the spider though? Watch this. Look. Alright, I guess we're out the room. Daggone it! We can't look at the mirror. Oh, come on! So I gotta get out of here before I get caught by the spider. Go, 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 go. Made the corner, made the corner, made the corner, made the corner. Oh, we made the corner. E-space? I can walk over them. Alright. Can I get around here? Oh, I can left click and move them. Very good. It's pretty fancy. Can I move you though? I cannot move you. So, let's pick you, get you that way. But what's the extra noise though? Wow, you serious? Whoa, it's right behind me? Alright. Can I open this door? I can open it. Come on now. Let's try again. The key. Through the mirror. Dang! Oh my gosh. Yes. I am getting like 3% frustrated. This door should already be open. Oh, progress. Here, bunny, bunny. Come here, bunny, bunny, rabbit, bunny. But what do I do with you, though? The safe that was on this table is now gone. You want a drink, bunny, bunny? Oh, no! Come here. My bunny had a rise. I went. Alright, the bunnies for something. Here? No. Get up! What's that noise? All right, I'm messing up something.
reasons for everything. Everything has a reason. That door, I can't doubt. Okay, that's a starting point. Can I open you? Hold up. Can't open you. Put the toys away. Move. Yes? No? Another rabbit! Is that what's supposed to happen? Another key. Is that a key? That's a key. But what is it for? Is it? I lost the key. Oh, come on. Shut up. Shut up, bump bump. A book. Leave out the door? Dang, man. But I picked up a key, though. There it is. Although I'm sure I saw it. Right here in the crack here. So, what is it for? That's the part that gets me, like. Maybe I go back into my room? I can't walk that way, I'll get caught. Oh, I dropped a key under the door. Daggone it. Or maybe that's where it's supposed to go? I don't know. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. pills? Alright, guys.
Next game.
Alright. HoodTastic back. Last game of three. Sinestria. Let's do it. All right, this game looking clean. Wow, this look good. Locked. Standing there waving your arms all stupid, you did something dumb. And I don't want to mess with you. You know what, guys? Let's turn on VSync because it's glitching. Way better. Alright, let's continue. Wait, let's get these doors open. These drawers open. No. Continue on. Lock. Unlock. So far upstairs, draws a blank. But dang, you can interact with almost everything. Let's take it downstairs. This house looks great. Leftover pizza. All right. Let's go in here. Lock. All right. All right. We got a door key. Progress. All right, you're locked. Nope. No, I have a flashlight. So we got a skull head here. Let's take it upstairs. If you could afford this house, guys and gals, would you live in this place? For those that actually watch all my videos, please give an answer in the description below. In the comment section, I mean. Open this door? Yes, it's a starting point. Alright, yes. Alright, let's move along. So, yes. F. Well, for La Salata. Yeah. Pick it up. Stop playing, let's not do this mess. Pick it up. So it looked like a picture of some sort. That joint's still locked. Oh, hell. Throw your ass. Something is missing. No shit. But I just seen it. And it wouldn't let me pick it up. It's in here. Or do holler for no damn reason. And it won't let me. Come on, man. That's trash. Push the button, one of them worked. Whatever. T R Y G F D. I pushed one of these joints. I think it was Q, maybe? Let's go downstairs and take a look. Alright. So we got another key. guys. Matter of fact. Alright, so there's a door upstairs that is locked. Let's go check it out. I think it's this one. Okay. Is there another one upstairs? I think so. No, open. You're open. Open, open. Oh, wow. All right. We got, oh boy. So we've seen the bullhead and the horn. So I'm assuming that we bring him up. Let's do it. Wait. One in like one of these rooms? No, I would have seen it if it was in this room. Let's go back downstairs. I've seen it, the teddy bear is on the chair here, or the couch. Love seat. Pick you up. I'm not going the right way. I am going the right way. Isn't that locked room? There you go. What? There's nothing special about this head. But I wouldn't have some mess like this in my I wouldn't have something like this in my house. Like, who would want this in the house? If you ain't kill it, don't bring it in here. Boy, this is some boogeyman stuff right here, boy. And there it is. Thanks for playing. Oh gosh. This is HoodTastic. That was a pretty good jump scare. And I'm gone.